to see Doc Rivers over there. I saw you exchange some words with him as you were coming up. What were you saying?
Oh, just a couple of comments about the game. You know, obviously right now they're banged up. You know, anytime you lose two all-star, all-NBA players, it's tough. But I'm just proud of our guys. I knew it was possible. I knew we could hold the team under 100 points. We actually did it tonight. I thought our defense was terrific all night long, never trailed, led by 35, and really got contributions from everybody tonight. Obviously, hate to see Emmanuel go down with a back injury. You know, but in his stead, Jameer comes in and does a great job, and we kind of break the game open. So now we got to get ready for Minnesota tomorrow night, division opponent, back to back.
Yeah, halfway through the season, was this the kind of performance that you wanted to see, that you needed to see?
Yeah, I mean, so the offense is the offense. I mean, come on, we scored another 123 points, 30 assists, 10 turnovers. Everybody's involved. We're getting quality looks. Each guy had a moment in the game where they kind of took over. But for us, if we really want to be a playoff team, if we really want to be a team that's not dissatisfied with being an 8 seed, it's got to be defense. And obviously, they're undermanned, but I'm proud of our guys for the defense that we did play tonight, and we did it for 4 quarters, which is great to see.
Yeah, defense been a big point of contention, so I know you speak to the guys after. What did you say to them about the defense then?
Oh, it's, I mean, when we defend